Hello, this is a dual purpose video. If you're watching in mid-October 2022, it's to promote my auction for this Hexaminx puzzle. This is an original design one, meaning that it's exactly the same as the ones I made in 2007. I think it looks pretty good. It's obviously a little bit old now, so it's slightly tatty. It's not that I've used it, it's just over the period of, you know, those years, things sort of start sort of, some of the stickers get a little bit black and some of the corners start turning up. So I think I got the shape pretty good, which is quite an achievement when you consider that it was handmade. When I say handmade, it was I sculptured each part by hand and then I made molds and cast the whole thing. But I think it came out pretty well. Movement is sort of stiff, but it's okay. It's never going to be great because you've got all these sort of sharp angles, so things are always going to catch. So you're never going to be able to speed cube it, and it goes into all these weird kind of shapes. Sometimes it's not even obvious where one move ends and another one begins. So I'm not going to mix it up. So as I say, I've got to leave links in my description for the auction. But let's go back to 2003, because that's when I had the idea to transform one of these into a cube shape. It took me a long while to figure out how to do it. In fact, it took me 4 years to make the first prototype. And then I made a few of those. I think I sold them at Cube Days. And then, as I've just said, in 2012, I made this one. And the last time I've sold any of these was in 2016, an auction. So it's 6 years since anybody's been able to get their hands on one of these original design ones. In 2013, though, Calvin mass produced it in a pillowed form, and it was based on sort of Trafim's design, although it's still basically a Hexaminx. Movement of this is sort of okay, but it's still not fantastic. But I'll also put a link to this in my description, because I think these are still available. So if you can't afford, you know, an original and you're happy to have a pillowed one, then that might be your best bet. Now in 2017, I revisited the idea, and I used a bigger Megaminx, and I got add-on pieces 3D printed, and then made molds from those 3D printed parts, and then cast pieces from those molds. Now in theory that should have given it a much better quality puzzle, but actually it's okay, but it's not, I don't think it's even quite as good as my original. And as you can see, it's like quite big and very, very heavy. So obviously I haven't stickered it, but I will get round to it some stage. But yeah, so I was quite kind of surprised that the original Hexaminx design is actually a much better puzzle. So check out that auction, or check out the mass produced one.